Hello everyone, welcome to Outskirts. This may be a multi-part one depending on how tonight goes. I'm recording late, so if it turns into another playing the same section over and over again, I will probably end up splitting this into multiple parts.
Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Mr. Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Blink if you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Take off your mask! You can't be that ugly!
Come back so I can kill you! they didn't know we're here before. They do now. Here it comes. Ha ha!
I forgot just how beastly those Jackal Snipers are. Dying! Did he just float up to that? I mean, that was weird.
Yep. Here it comes.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that. That's what I was afraid of. Where are you at? Cocky. I'm just terrified. I'm like legitimately terrified of these Jackal Snipers.
Yeah, keep it up!
Grenade!
All right, here it comes! Hey, Chief, that was mine!
Last time I poked my head out, it got shot off, and I don't recall gross. Seeing him. Where is he? Where's the next one? It's like Sniper's Alley.
Heading over the rooftops. Across the street, down low.
Yep, there's the sniper. Just whenever they see you, it's going down.
Buggers, heading over the rooftops.
Thank you. Yeah, that was not gonna work. I really need a battle rifle, like badly. I'm dead. Let's make it interesting. Oh yeah, no, I'm dead. I need many things, but mainly just a battle rifle. Johnson, you're gonna need to practice your aim with that sniper, bro.
Down low!
You could say I'm nervous, and you'd be 100% correct. Very, very nervous. Oh, come on now.
A little big for that courtyard, Sergeant. I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Look at the sentinel gate.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. The chief took you out, huh?
Genuinely surprised that actually worked. That was crazy. If I just bait the other one in here.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. The defeats are about done.
Correct, it was unwise. I should not have done that. I did it anyway.
Hunters.
Stand back, Marines. Let the team show you how it's done.
I'd love to. I'd love to show everyone how it's done. Can't really do that without the VR, though.
Too tough, Chief. Aim for the gaps. Aim for the gap. I think we're getting somewhere. Hunters.
Stand back, Marine. Let the chief show you how it's done.
Sergeant?
Our pilots didn't make it.
Find a hole, stay put. We'll come to you.
Now where did that come from?
Get him!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Sam?
My pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. You'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Come on, move up! Let's go!
Anybody got any ammo in here? Probably not going to get close enough to use that sword. Noted.
Is that it, huh?
All right, I think we have
there it is. The good old Jackal Kiss of Death. Yeah, right. Come on, man. You gotta at least have a chance.
I ain't having much fun.
No, I agree. I'm not having much fun either. Nope. Super cool. Seriously, just... Come on, man. They gotta come out consistently. Something. Like, this is getting ridiculous. Thank you. how fitting that I'd be surrounded by beer bottles. Because, man, I don't know about this prophet, but I got some regrets.
Bam! Let's all hold hands!
Do that to myself. Here we go. Hit the wrong button, sir. Us. Oh, this better not be a start of a trend. buddy. Every inch of this is going to have to be fought. It's sort of like spawning into High Noon, like, it's a draw between you and the Jackal, and the Jackal has 100 accuracy. And you as a human most definitely do not. Okay, who just shot at me? Seeing double? No, you can just be taking bullets straight to the chest and you still have 100 accuracy. It's crazy. Nope. You're doing a backflip into your death. I'm done playing around. This is just ridiculous. Come on, fella. Finding, like, the that's crazy to me. This is worse than Call of Duty campers. I mean, I didn't even see him. Okay. Alright. If nothing changes in 3 minutes, I am calling this part one. He just shot through the geometry. Like, tell me how? He just shot through the geometry. Like this right here. Like, I know I'm complaining a little bit, but I mean, he literally shot through it. I'm like just scared at this point. Yeah, 2 minutes. I'm pretty sure some of my bullets are not actually hitting him. This is crazy. You can't even, oh my gosh. Yeah, I want a plasma pistol. No, give me the good stuff. Crap, how many shots does it take? Crazy stuff. There was another one. And then there's that guy. There is three there. But they're not all revealing themselves at the same time. Just I'm telling you, he's shooting through the geometry. He's shooting through it. Like, I'm not even seeing him. How are you supposed to fight against that? I don't even want to know what the kill count is. Not just bullets to the face. No big. We're jackals. No big. Holy crap, finally. Where's the other one? Apparently not moving is the move. All I do is make my face more shootable. This is effing insane to me. Like, this is so crazy. There's no skill involved. They just have infinite, perfect accuracy. If you get your shot off first, good, maybe. Or they can shoot through walls, which is so cool. Not for me, but it's probably cool for them. Ooh, here comes the paranoia. And then there's the other one, and then there's a fourth one. So there's at least four of them out there. There's at least four. This is not the part of Halo I enjoy. Like, tiptoeing around corners. It's not my favorite thing in the world. Okay, there's two. I probably should wait a minute. See where he was, but I'll try one more time. There he is. Thank you. cool. That's cool. Is that gonna send me back? Absolutely is. Cool. Come on, fella. I know you're there. Yep, that's the end. We're gonna call that part one. Over an hour. And I don't even think I'm halfway through the mission. This Jackal Sniper stuff is crazy. I'm sorry. I think the main reason that I've never really encountered this is because I was always playing on co-op. I'm 90% sure that this is the first time I've gone through it by myself. Because, you know, co-op, you always got someone to have your back. This is different. And it doesn't really feel like Halo, because you should at least have a chance. And not like I step 0.2 millimeters the wrong direction and I'm dead for the 50th time. So, in any case, drop a comment if you too hate Jackal Snipers and we can commiserate in our pain and failure together. But anyways, so part one, and then part two, just whenever I get a chance to play next.